University of Cincinnati students are accused of driving onto the field at Nippert Stadium overnight. Not a good idea here. This happened around 2 o'clock this morning. Now, UC police tell us that an SUV drove onto the 50-yard line. They say that three people got out, took pictures, and then took off. We're told that they were stopped and that one person was cited for criminal mischief. The other two people were detained for the investigation.